Libo-libong Katoliko ang dumagsa para masilayan ang yumaong dating Santo Papa na si Benedict XVI. Matapos ilipat ang kanyang labi sa St. Peter's Basilica sa Vatican. Sabi ng isang madre, itinuro sa lahat na maging mapalapit sa Panginoon sa pamamagitan ng pagtitiwala at pagpapakumbaba. 8 taong naglingkod bilang leader ng simbahang Katolika si Pope Benedict bago bumaba noong 2013. Kilala siyang theologian na dumipensa sa traditional values ng simbahan.
A disciple cannot expect to be popular.
Pinangunahan naman ni Bishop Socrates Villegas ang Requiem Mass sa St. John Cathedral, Dagupan para kay Pope Benedict XVI.
Pope Benedict XVI, in this Mass, we also say he was a sign of contradiction. He said he was too sick to continue as Pope, but he himself said, I was not expecting I would live this long. He was known for his affirmative orthodoxy. We don't have to be united in the faith simply by correcting error. Faith unites, and faith is affirmatively proclaimed.
Seminarista pa lang noon si Father Lawrence nang umupong Santo Papa si Benedict XVI. Aniya ang mga itinuro nito ang naging inspirasyon niya sa paglilingkod sa Panginoon at kapwa.
Pope Benedict was known for his brilliance. He is a brilliant student.
3 araw lang ibuburol ang dating Santo Papa bago ihatid sa kanyang huling hantungan. Terry Aquino, ABS-CBN News.